Welcome back to Trader Life Sim and Mutilator 2. Let me go in here. Need to go over here first. Excuse me. Okay. Well, we're picking up a couple of hours of gameplay later. We are making a little headway. As you can see, I got $1,000. Some inexpensive refrigeration units. Got some chicken, some ground beef. Got some vegetables. And some bread. And a few things out here I need to go shopping. He's running the store. Gotta get some water and stuff today. Just drink. Excuse me. Ooh, that's close. Very close. You should have taken that picket fence out. Sauce. Right there. Let me get some more dairy products over here if I can get them. Thank you. get a bunch of stuff and fill up our shells back up. If we've reached kind of critical mass here, you know, we can... Cream, cheese, mild, eggs, no fat, no. He's on the shelf and see if we can't make some money. Vegetables, I need to get some more meat. And we will be covered. I think we'll have everything pretty much covered, except for the store upgrades. Ooh, good recovery. Dude. These are not necessarily the right coolers for what we're doing, but I'm trying to make a budget here though. So if you, when you play, be sure and remember. Remember, you don't always have to have the, you know, the exact new equipment. You can make do to get your income coming in. At least that's my opinion. And I could be wrong. supposed to be refrigerated. Or at least in my neck of the woods they are. You know what I mean? I went back to the used furniture store and bought these shelves for $150, I think they are. They don't work exactly right. Whether you noticed or not, the can of fruit cocktail disappearing off the shelf that somebody made a purchase. As I said, I don't know why we're so concerned about having it. I mean, it just looks right. But, honestly, it's not like you have people walking around the store over here. They don't get any further than the counter. Else I don't have. you're a titan. They weren't on sale, and I'm not buying them when they're not on sale. You people just gonna have to learn to do without. store and get some more things. I'm not gonna put them out tonight. I'll put them out in the morning. That didn't work. Okay. Complaints. Let's go. Glass cleaner. Canned corn. Canned corn up there. Okay, last cleaner. Last cleaner. Air freshener. Thank you. Cleaning spray. Cleaner than I expected. I didn't mean to do that. Stuff cut up. Those are those sandwiches looking things. There they are. Oh, there we go. Okay.
coffee, type no happening, strawberries, cookies, mashed up.
Cat that I love dearly, but she is really trying to get on my last good nerve tonight. Yeah. reset the prices, so I gotta go reset the prices. So even though I wasn't there yesterday, if you notice it's a 468 instead of, 368 instead of 468, that means he was there and he got paid. Berry cookies, ring cereal, which I've got both of those. greater in here and do something about this road. Utus. That's where we need to go. Okay. Been back here. Trash. A house. Cool beans. Never been back here before. Again, I can't run because I've got no health. But I'm not really worried about spending the money right now. If that's it. He stands over there. Okay. Chocolate ice cream, cloth sock. I think. just about to the point where I can keep some cash on hand to kind of stock up on some merch, put it back in there in the past. That some of you need that. Need some bleach. And then need some cloth. I'm just gonna get another one of those. If we're gonna be here, it'll be nice. We'll be in stock up on what we can. It's been over an hour, and I'll catch back up with you later. I might skip a few days, or in-game days, try to get a little bit more ahead. When you watch the next video, you can understand what. Maybe see something new. store's closed. So that's where I'm going to end it today. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you'd like to. And we'll catch you the next time. Bye-bye.